For all who have contracted coronavirus, we pray for care and healing. For those who are particularly vulnerable, we pray for safety and protection. For all who experience fear or anxiety, we pray for peace of mind and spirit. For affected families who are facing difficult decisions, we pray for policies that recognize their plight. For our brothers and sisters around the world, we pray for shared solidarity. Father, during this time, may your church be a sign of hope, comfort, and love. Grant peace, grant comfort, grant healing. Be with us, Lord. In Jesus' name, amen.
Amen.
Amen. Amen.
In Jesus' name,
God bless us all.
God bless
everyone.
There's a place in your heart, and I know that it is love.
If this place could be much brighter than tomorrow.
And if you really try, you'll find there's no need to cry.
And this place, you feel there's no heart of sorrow.
There are ways to get there, if you care enough for the living.
Make a little space, make a better place.
Heal the world, make it a better place. For you and for me and the entire human race. There are people dying, if you care enough for the living. Make a better place for you and for me.
If you want to know why, there's a love that cannot lie.
Love is strong, it only cares for joyful giving.
If we try, we shall see, in this bliss we cannot feel.
Fear of dread, we stop existing and start living.
Make a better world, make a better place.
Heal the world, make it a better place. For you and for me and the entire human race. There are people dying, if you care enough for the living. Make a better place for you and for me.
Earth crucify its soul.
It's clear to see this world is heavenly. Think that's good.
We could fly so high. Let our spirits never die.
In my heart, I feel you are all my brothers.
Create the world with no faith. Together we cry happy tears.
See the nations thrust their swords into plowshares.
We could really get there if you care enough for the living. Make a little space to make a better place.
Heal the world, make it a better place for you.
Make it a better place for you and for me.
Thank you. God bless.